It is 15 years into the age of Sajet. 15 years since the warlord Makan met his end at Belcora, and the Higarans claimed the mantle of wisdom left by the ancients. In this time of peace and rebuilding, the Higarans embraced the gifts of the progenitors. Guided by Sajuk, new doors of understanding opened to them. However, as those with no kith gained power on Higara, the ancient clans turned their ambitions outward. In spite of the pleas by Karan Sajet, each kith set out from Higara to forge their own destinies. Each kith and clan began to construct their own fleets once again. Though the Higaran people were unified by destiny, new ambitions began seeking different paths. All of the kith were going their own way. All of them were chasing the lost dream of the progenitors.
Reporting to the yard.
Coupling standing by to acquire. You are clear to proceed. Capital ship launch underway.
Initiating jump via hyperspace gate.
Higara, our home. Cast out of their world, the old kith clans departed. Some would never return. As the age of Sajet dawned across the universe, the clans became exiles once again. Among the stars, they sought a new destiny. The ancient hyperspace gates beckoned travelers towards new and uncertain worlds. With desperation and hope, the Kith cast their ambitions through the gates. What lay beyond would change their fortunes forever.
Hyperspace jump complete.
Thank you. Course set.
Asses kicked here, Fleet.
We're out of here.
Hyperdrive engaged.
This is my final order to you, Commander. Do not allow our people to die in this place. Find a way to return through the gates. Fight your way across the universe, if you must. Do not let the story of our clans end here, among these unfamiliar stars. Bring our people home safely. Return to Higara. Farewell.
There's no sign of the Riftsaw or the Karkalad. No Higaran signal traffic of any kind is detected. We are alone. Hyperspace jump complete.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.